Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Tia. Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. So today I am coming to you guys with a fashion overhaul. I haven't shopped at Fashion Nova in a couple of months, so trying them out again. Came up with these options. These are kind of like out of my comfort zone when it comes to clothing, but I thought that I'd give it a try. So it wasn't like I'm getting these things for a specific reason. Like, yeah, like my birthday's coming up, so if these clothes are nice, like they're gonna be worn for my birthday. But it didn't really matter to me. I just thought they were cute and I wanted to see how it looked on me. And it was a sale and I was like, I'll spend $7 on this because why not? So yeah, but anyways, I'm gonna show you guys what I got. It wasn't too much. I actually already tried on this stuff, so I will be able to talk through how and give it kind of like a review rather than like in my last haul. I kind of didn't have like the review part. I kind of just tried them on for you guys, but this time I already tried them on so I can give you guys an honest review on the clothing. So without further ado, let's get into the video. First thing I got is this green set. It is so pretty. It's so soft. I feel like it's gonna be so comfortable. When I tried it on, it was super comfy. It was different. I don't usually wear long sleeve stuff. I also don't wear stuff that ties in the front, so it was kind of like different for me in a way. Like, I'm not used to wearing that type of thing. As I'm gaining more confidence, I feel like I can try out different clothes to see if that sparks my confidence even more, you know. Like, so this was definitely something that I was trying out. And will I buy something like this again? Probably not. I don't like the tie top. I don't like that at all. And a lot of the stuff that I got has been like tie tops, and never again will I, because I just don't like it. I don't think it complements me or my body very well. But needless to say, the outfit is still cute. So the next thing I got is this dress. It's this pretty blue. I saw the model and I was like, oh, she looks so cute. So I was like, got to get it. I got it in a 1X and it's called the Wrapped in Tie-Dye Mini Dress. Super pretty. When I think it'll look cute out, maybe out to a bar one night, just chilling. I really don't know where I would wear this to, but I just thought it was cute. It was on sale, so I got it. But yeah, I think this color really nice on my skin. So the next two things were kind of disappointments to me. I think that they are very beautiful dresses, but they don't compliment me or flatter me personally. I thought that I could pull it off, but I know that I have insecurities with my back showing, so that's why I don't like this dress. But it is a beautiful dress. It's just I personally don't feel comfortable with my back and all that out. It's just not for me. But it's still a super cute dress. It is so pretty and the colors were pretty, and I was kind of bummed that I didn't really like it, but it's okay. Like, there's just, you just live and you learn. And this is something that ain't working for me. And it's not gonna work for me. So yeah, but it's really cute and I think it'll look really cute on somebody else, but me, no. Next thing I got was kind of something I got for school, which is these black jeans. They're like boot cut jeans, and I never buy any type of jeans like this, but like, I was just being really spontaneous with this order, as you can tell. So I just got these, but I got them in a 2X, so I wear a 2X in their jeans. I got a 2X to be safe. I could have sized down, but then it probably would have been too tight. These are just perfect. But they're super cute. They're really, really, really long though. And I don't know how or what I'm gonna do for that. I guess you just wear heels with them, but I'm not wearing heels with these cut up jeans. Like, that's just not my style. So I don't know what we gonna do about that, but these are so cute. The next thing is this cute little brown tie-dye romper. I love this. It's so cute. It's called the Go With The Flow tie-dye jumpsuit, and it kind of has it's low-key like shorts, and then it has like these like panels on the legs, because it's like it like flares open, and it has like a big slit in the front where your legs go, and I thought that was so cute. And it's just so pretty, and the colors, like, it just matches my vibe. This is probably the only thing in this haul that I knew I would like. Like, you ain't going wrong with the jumpsuit, for one. For two, the colors, the flowiness, the cuteness, like, this is Tia all the way. That is the end of the haul. That was the little bit that I did get from Fashion Nova. I really like Fashion Nova. I want to shop there more. Especially like this, because I want to experiment with their clothing and like get to know my style and get to know what looks good on me. Because a part of me not shopping on these places is because, like, I don't know if it's going to look good on me or not. So now I know, moving forward, I don't like tie wrap tops. I don't like that. What else? Yeah, I think that's about it. That's what I learned from this haul. So, yeah, and I really like their bootcut jeans. What else? Really like their jumpsuit, the tie-dye jumpsuit. If they had more colors, I'd definitely cop. And yeah, and I also learned, don't be too spontaneous. Like, girl, bye. But anyway, that is the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. I will see you guys in my next video. Peace. Hoping my 20-somethings won't end. Hoping to keep the